Today we are here in Zangilan, and right here behind me there is, well, so far nothing. But as we say in Israel, where there's nothing, everything is possible. Right here, this place is going to be the site for an international cooperation between Azerbaijanis, Israelis and Italians. Right here, Azerbaijan is going to build a smart city, first one in the territories, where an Israeli company is going to build a dairy farm, where they're going to create a place where you create, with Israeli technology, dairy products, mainly milk. Then those will be given to an Italian factory right next to it. And that Italian factory is going to create dairy products like cheese and otherwise. And this cooperation is going to bring to life this part of Zangilan and bring back the communities to their homes. So we're very proud of this cooperation. Today we were here meeting the project manager. We met the Israeli company representatives as well as the Italian representative. And we are really excited about the prospect here. So right now there is nothing. Next year, this is going to be the center of Azerbaijan, Israel and Italy cooperation.